Well, this is a song from my 2015 breakup album, Mockingbird Lane. But it's not all depressing. There are some upbeat numbers. There's a few songs of hope. You gotta keep hope. There's a song about Bedford. There's all sorts of things in there. This is a song called Beautifully Broken. Our cars crashed in the pouring rain, going opposite ways on Mockingbird Lane. I was searching for someone to save. You just needed someone to blame. And I wonder to this day if I should have walked away. I should have walked away. We were beautifully broken all along, like a scratch 45 of a sad love song. Like antique pearls come unstrung. You can't make it right. We were beautifully broken all along. You came home one cloudy day with a Tiffany lamp, had a crack in the shade, 'cause you were looking for something, man. But I knew it would never light again. I'm going to do a new one now. It's going to be on the new album, which I don't know when that's going to be out, and I don't know what it's called. So, but we'll find all of that out later. But I do know that this song is called Losing It. Okay. I've been losing it. If you lose your patience, you'll be lucky until the world wakes up. And you won't hold her in your arms, so you're brave enough. But I've been losing it. But I've been losing it. Thank you so much. This next one you will 100% know, and it is my favorite song. And I was once asked in an interview what my favorite song was, and it took me a little while, but I came up with this, and it's stuck. So it's by a wonderful woman who's written some of the best songs ever written. She's my hero. And please sing along. Well, you'll know. Just because you can. talk with you. My happiness depends on you. Whatever you decide to do, Jolene. So much.